no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. That's P1. We don't have the data for that, I'm afraid. That's science behind you now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. No tyre concerns at the moment. Just focus on the driving. That front wing is going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of it. DRS is now available. Okay, science is behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Come on, just 3 laps to go. 3 laps. information on Norris. They're retiring from the race. That's P1. Leclerc behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now and you want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
Race here in Azerbaijan, there's drama around every corner, but they've come through to take a brilliant victory here today. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Taking care of the car was absolutely vital today. It's been obvious all weekend that the pace was there, but look at the attrition rate we've had. They would have been very concerned about any minor anomaly towards the latter stages of the Grand Prix.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.
For even more F1 22, make sure to check out our PC VR Canadian Grand Prix gameplay video.